Three, two, one.
Here we go!
Hey friend, give me a minute. I want to read today something I wrote in one of my books. It's a prayer. And I'm praying this for you. Holy Spirit, I know you only have a picture of victory. I want to focus on that picture. I realize my focus determines my finish. Forgive me, Lord, for focusing on the enemy's picture of me rather than yours. I right now turn the camera of faith toward your word and your wisdom. I choose to see and hear that picture. I choose to believe that revelation. I choose to meditate upon it day and night. I choose to speak your truth with my mouth. My mind is being renewed by your truth. As I continue in your word, I will hear and implement kingdom principles that will bring me to your destiny that you have planned for my life. In Jesus' name, amen.